So here we are in the wonderful valley, nice scenic route, and we're on a really nice, comfortable road known as the most dangerous road in the world.